You're the big shopper of the group.
I am. They always get upset with me because every time we go on flights, I'm always the one that has the most luggage and we have to pay overage.
Hey, so Fergus, I love him.
Fergus, the love of my life. How was it? Tell me everything.
He's so incredible. I actually met him. Okay, well, cool fun fact.
We're definitely in space right now. We've reached a pivotal point in like self-discovery and group discovery.
Hello, that is Jennifer Fitzharmony, and I have received some questions from Twitter that I'm gonna answer. From Girl Meets Chronic, one word to describe.
And scared at the same time, but it just takes a couple people to come in and to open up your eyes.
So good.
To let you realize that there's more to life out there.
Used to be Dinah, lately it's been Lauren.
Really?
Yeah.
What happened?
It switched up. I don't know. I feel like because it was Dinah all the time and she got the pressure and we would always
she
get on her, she stepped
right.
it up. She really did. But Lauren, I don't know what happened.
Who is the biggest partier?
Biggest partier. I feel like all of us in our own way, but like when me and Lauren get together,
look out.
It's a great time.
Okay.
Yeah, we always have a great time.
Who's the most chill?
So I can kind of feel like being sister. Thank you. I'm not, but that's lovely of you. But I feel like we've watched you girls like do the whole like you were caterpillars, but like cool caterpillars.
Ooh.
And then there was the cocoon, and now you're just busting out of that thing.
That is so accurate.
What's the most embarrassing thing that has happened on stage? There was this one time, I only shared this one because it's been the most embarrassing. I was on X Factor and I begged the producer backstage. I was like, can I go use the restroom? I really need a pee. And she said, oh yeah, we're about to go on stage but in about 5 minutes. So here I am holding it. I'm like walking around, like holding it the best I could. And I look to my girls, I'm like, guys, I really have to pee. And then they're like, Dinah, she said 5 more minutes. I'm like, girl, it's been 20 minutes. And I'm still holding it as hard as I can. So the moment we step on stage, there's like this little gate thing. And before the door even opens, I'm still standing there like, it's coming. It's coming. And the moment it opens, all I hear, all I feel is just a
But
I showed them. I was like,
and Ellie was crying. She's like, "Do you like it?
No,
do you guys
no,
really like
no."
It?
They loved it, and I started crying. I was like, "You really do." I had a dorky moment.
That was the insider.
What?
That's what
now.
We were talking
That's
about
what we were
yesterday.
Talking about.
That's
what we're
yesterday we were all in a room and something.
That's what it was.
And something happened.
Oh, I was like, there was a plate of food. And I was like, do you like it?
I hate you guys. That was a special moment, okay?
That was the insider.
No, okay, I get it now. But it was so sweet because you never know. And like, it's something that you worked on your solo project.
It's your baby.
And it's your baby. And so you show them and they really loved it. And I was like, oh my gosh, really, guys? Totally had it.
If I were a boy, who out of 5H would I date? Myself? I'm cute. Look at me. Thank you for the questions. Love you. I'm gonna keep loving you.